On land, so God damn it. This arena's gonna die, isn't it? Just real quick. Oh god, just real quick. Just real quick. Okay. Also, why did that not upgrade? Oh, that's why. Oh, stop. Jigglypuff and Lucina. I actually been trying Jigglypuff for a little bit. It's hard. How does that work? You can take that down. By the way, anyone who's watching this, is the audio fine now? Because it was fine for me. Well, I guess Nightbot is on its. I guess Nightbot works. Sorry about that. Pretty sure the audio should be fine. I'm vain. This Twitch is streaming this hard. Anyway. I already have one stock taken down. It's only like been like what, 2-3 minutes. Be careful with that holding down shield. This pound is kind of strong. Didn't get that conversion. Okay. I'm pretty sure Jigglypuff's aerials are not safe. Could I grab? Could grab. Almost didn't get the tech slots then. Sky trying to take their time going in, throwing out hitbox when they actually think they can hit. Safe play. Not gonna get that tag. Not gonna be able to make it back. This is so weird, why? I like the bravery, that's what I like to see. Why are we stuck? Okay. Oh, wrong stage or something. Good morning. Also, yes, if I ask any of you on stream, you guys are welcome to leave. Also, I want to make these, like, at least bearable. It's a tournament after all, not like an entertainment thing. Was a nice mix-up. It's still very risky. I'm pretty sure it's like a long time. The roll, I mean. So that was almost a risky move. So it didn't take. Nice trade. Gotta be careful though, cause stage has a very low ceiling. Joey trying to just chase them down with them forward airs. That move comes out fast. Very we're trying to almost even. Yeah, that's gonna get caught. That's Puff is so good at the mesh cards off stage. Going to get that shield. It's really not much you can add, yeah. Oh, that's not a good spot to be in. Still gonna make it back though. So trying to make sure that the hit's actually confirmed. Gotta be careful, then that could lead to like arrest down here. And get countered. It's a nice foot dodge. Now we're off to stage. Teleportation, that's so cool. And an up tilt. This is gonna hit it. I love Nightbot. Pool 2 is already in round 3. We just need one more match and they'll be in round 4. I don't know why there's a lot of DQs happening. Okay, there's only 2 DQs.